Morning, welcome back to Iron and Oak Sawmill. Saturday, March 30th. It is 8:53 a.m. and we're awaiting our customer. He dropped these logs off, a couple of maples. Dropped them off a few months ago. Said when the weather comes around and you're ready, give him a call. So we have some decent weather today and we have some time on our hands. So we're going to go ahead and get these milled for him. He's supposed to show up about 9. He'll be loading these directly off the mill onto his trailer, I believe. That's his setup, unless he can't fit his trailer back here. And then we're going to just load them on the back of my truck and take them out front and transfer them onto his trailer there. I'd rather just go right onto his trailer, but if it doesn't fit back here, it doesn't fit back here. So, again, a couple of maples. The one that's up there now is going to get cut into lumber. Although it has one big branch nub on the one side, the rest of it's clear. So we should get a lot of clear maple lumber out of it, 4/4. The other one he wants cut into 2-inch slabs. Probably gonna have to nip one edge off. And he's, if I get it exactly right, I should be able to fit this because it's at 25 inches. And if I have it just right, the throat of the saw, the LT35, just right, is 26, so it's gonna have to be almost near perfect to get it through there. I mean, perfect in sawmill terms. So we're just waiting on the customer. I'm actually gonna have to ask his permission to film before we get started. I don't think he'll mind. And we'll go ahead and get another one wrapped up here. We have a second milling video or a second milling job tomorrow in a local town away from here, so we're gonna have to pack up the mill tonight and get ready to go. What else? Let me think. That one I will not be able to film on. I think it's all gonna be
two maple water boards.
But again, no video of that tomorrow, so. Maple logs on the sawmill. Customers here. Time to start milling. Okay, while Deb settles up the bill, we'll get a quick look. Can't water them down. Customer didn't want to wet it down before he sends them, before they get them loaded, so. Not bad looking soft maple. Nice slabs. We're up to 24 inches wide on that, 25. And we had some lumps we had to cut off the side, so we ended up straight siding a couple of them here, but still some really nice maple. Got a lot of board footage there, 4/4. Well, that wraps up the milling job for today. Customer's happy. We're happy. We got some really nice maple 4/4 lumber and some 8/4 slabs. He's going to be making some tables, he tells me, and maybe some countertops. So I'd like to see what they look like in a couple of years when he gets them ready to go, because he's going to be air drying. He won't be kiln drying those. Although I did tell him there's a kiln not far from here, but it's a matter of getting kiln time there. That's the biggest thing. They have their own operation going. If they have some free space, they'll put you in. But went well. What we got to do now is get this thing cleaned up. We're going to be hitting the road tomorrow morning, going out to a neighboring town here and doing a couple of maple logs again for a customer. It should only take a few hours out there to do that as well. Unfortunately, they did not agree to filming, so we can't take the video with us. I don't know why, but told them it would be on the YouTube channel. They'd be able to see their logs being milled up and have a little history behind it, but nope, no go. So we're gonna go ahead and get this cleaned up, and just want to thank everybody for coming out. We are close to 3,500 subscribers. It is absolutely awesome that that's happening, really, because we got started with this. We figured we'd throw a couple of videos online and have a little fun, and people started liking it, so we started putting more and more out, and we're trying to make it better and better, and hopefully you're liking it. Once again, hey, thanks everybody for coming out, and we'll see you out here next time.